Welcome back to the science class. Hope you all are doing well in your home. Children, today we are going to start a new chapter from your science horizon book. That is chapter 5. The name of the chapter is Solids, Liquids and Gases. This is a new chapter. New type of chapter for you. Okay, so let us study the chapter. Children, you see different kinds of things around yourself. In home, you see bed, table, chair, cupboard. In the kitchen, you see water, milk, different types of oils like mustard oil, sunflower oil. Okay, in school also, you see blackboard, duster, chalk, tables, chairs, water bottle, school bag. Children, you see different kinds of things around yourself. All these things take some space. They occupy some space. They need some space. Understood? And if you pick those things, suppose you pick a book in your hand, you feel some weight. This book has some weight.
Some examples of different states
molecules in the matters. This is a solid matter. Okay. And the molecules are arranged very closely. They are very closely packed with each other. They are good friends. So, they are very close to each other. They prefer to sit closely with each other like you sit in your classroom, nearer to your friends. All of them are very good friends. So, the force of attraction between them is very strong. Understood? Now come to the second matter, that is liquid. The molecules in a liquid matter are very closely packed. They are also good friends, but they are not as good as friends like the solid molecules. There are gappings among them. Understood? The force of attraction between them is less. Now come to the gaseous state of matter. The molecules in a gaseous matter, in a gas, are less closely packed. They are very loosely packed. Understood? And that's why the force of attraction among the molecules, these are the molecules, among the molecules is very less. Among the molecules is very less. They are not at all good friends. They quarrel with each other. I am just kidding, friends. So, the molecules in a solid matter are very closely packed. The molecules in a liquid matter are less closely packed. And the molecules in a gaseous matter are very loosely packed. Understood? Children, today I am giving a small idea about matter and the different states of forms of matter and the small particles of which matters are made up of that are known as molecules, and the arrangement of molecules decide the form of a matter, the state of a matter. A matter may be a solid or liquid or gas, that will be decided by the molecular arrangement, arrangements of molecules inside it, present inside it. So, in our next class, we will learn more about these matters. Understood? Now, students, you have to learn page 1, 2 and 3, but very less quantity I taught you today. Just to remember that the what is matter, different states of matter, the molecular arrangement of matter and the examples of matter. Understood? And there are two properties of matter. I told you, matters occupy space and matters has weight. We'll meet soon in our next class and I will discuss some more about this solid liquid state.